Jersey and my special guest. Jersey and my special guest. And Jemima. And I'm gonna link, well, Jersey's channel in the description. They know how YouTube came out at the moment. So we got a squishy package here. And it came in a Scentsy package. And I guess I ran out of packaging because it's usually this like hot pink, like rectangular box with like designs on it and everything. But yeah. And here's our address.
Squishy fetus.
This is really creepy. Do you have a stuff? She said, Ultra Rare Donald Duck licensed squishy, and this is what it should have looked like. And obviously, this is like a pizza. Packaging's cute, but it's wrinkled. This is the pizza, and this is homemade. This is how squishy it is. It's not even squishy. Okay, by the way, we spent $30 on that. I could have made that. She could have made that. She could have made that. Are you actually kidding me? That's what I deem soccer ball. What's soccer ball? But I saw that at Michael's yesterday. I mean, like, it's super duper fluorizing.
No, it's not. It's soda fluorizing. It's not super duper.
Like, we were checking, like, Kumi Maru, so, like.
Poor
Ivan. Yeah, but Kumi Maru is way more fluorizing. So, how much did we spend on that again? We spent $30 on that, too, and we're really mad right now. Seriously? Okay, stop pushing. It is kind of fun to squish, but I mean, like, I could have just bought this at Michael's for, like, $2. Are you serious? Oh my god. Okay, the last thing on our
the green Brito Swiss roll, not Swiss roll, the green Brito Swiss roll, and this is what it looks like. First of all, this is a cake roll, and it's clearly homemade. Not squishy, not slurizing, not soft, none of those. It's hard as a rock, and it doesn't even, like, it rises immediately. This is our super rare slurizing. Look at it. This is a stress ball, and it's brown. This is not rising. Oh my god, like, look at this. Are you actually joking? Okay, so I text her, you scammed us. Oh, yeah. So I texted her, you scammed us, and she texted, I know, no refunds. Like, oh my god. But guys, when all else fails, there wasn't even a meeting about the stop, I ran out of storage, and just saying that this was a spoof. Everything was fake, like where we live was fake, seller was fake, everything was fake, Instagram was fake. So everything was fake. So please don't like hate about this. We were really bored, and spoofs, like switchy spoofs, are really popular, so we decided to make a video and make it really funny. We really hope that you enjoyed it. And yeah, so it was a spoof. So yeah, bye.